Hello, everybody, and welcome back. My name is Dulce Florian. Today, I am going to show you how to change your Mount SAC password and how to check your Mount SAC email account. Let's begin. The first step is to go to the Mount SAC website, which is www.mtsac.edu. Once you are on the Mount SAC website, go ahead and select Portal Login. If you are a first-time user, you are required to claim your student portal account first. There is a video available that walks students through the process of claiming their student account. Please watch the video. I provided the link right above. This link again will walk you through the process. For students who have their Mount SAC credentials, go ahead and log in to your account. Once you've logged in, on the right-hand side of your screen, you will see an M with an envelope icon with the words Mountie Mail. Go ahead and click here to be redirected to your Mount SAC email account. To change your password, find your name on the right-hand side. Go ahead and select your name, and then you will see a drop-down list with Change Password. Go ahead and click there. To change your password, you will need to enter your username. You will then have to enter your current password and then your new password. I recommend that you change your password to a password that is easiest for you to remember. I also recommend that you write down your password in a safe area. Once you are ready, go ahead and click on Change Password. If you were successful in changing your password, you will see this message that says that your password has changed. That is all, everyone. Thank you for watching, and we will see you next time. Bye.